Hello, we are from group number 3. Now we are preparing an AM modulation wave. So first of all, we will create this AM circuit using Simulink. This is a Simulink tab, and then after that, we will use two type of source, which is the sine wave source and the message source. Okay, and then which are one is the carrier frequency and one is the message signal. So and then we also have the our modulation index, which we will set it at 0.5, and then the frequency of for the message wave will be 2 times pi, and then the sample time will be 1 over 5000, and for the sine wave will be the frequency will be 2 pi times 25. This is just a random number we choose, and the sample time we will put at 1 over 5000 second. Okay, so for sine wave, which is the carrier wave, the amplitude is 1, and the frequency we frequency that we put is, like I said, it's now 2 pi 25, and then we put a constant block. This is a constant block, and then this constant blocks is used for an adder or a summation point. So for both message and modulation index, we will do product together, and then we will sum it up with the constant block, and then after that, the carrier wave and the message frequency also needs to be multiplied. So after the summation around this block, we will multiply with the sine wave block, and then we merge the output from the two sources into the product block. Okay, so this is the product block. And we can see the output from the two sources into the product. Lastly, we can see the monitor, the graph, as we put the scope. So after we finish all of this block, we click run. And then after we click run, we will plot the graph. So how we plot it? By insert these types of command: plot out dot mod signal. We push enter, and this block will come. This signal will come out. So if you want to zoom in, we can zoom in to make it clearer. So this is our product, which is the AM modulation. So this is M is less than 1. What if we change M is more than 1? So if we go back and then we try to change the modulation index to around 2. So we apply, and then we hit run again. After that, we plot the graph again, and you can see what happened. It will become over modulation because the M is more than 1, so it will become over modulation. I think that's all. Thank you.